this over her head.
Okay, let me...
She's still alive.
You want to put a mitt on your hand?
Yeah, actually.
Okay, one second.
Take my phone.
Stop videotaping this.
You got a big bag?
I've got like a bunch of grocery bags, like the plastic grocery bags.
Yeah, this one will
hold
work
my keys.
Better.
Okay. Do you want this on your hand? Does that help?
Probably.
I don't know.
Not.
I'm just trying to think of something that I don't want to get scratched.
How did it happen?
Yeah.
It just flew in front of the car. And
do you want me to hold this or?
I want those talons out of our way. That's my biggest concern with those talons.
I wish I had a bigger bag.
I'll see what I have in my trunk.
Do you have a bigger bag?
I might.
Something I could layer in and lift her up and let her put her down on the ground and step away and see how she's going to react.
Is this she?
Well, I don't know. Probably.
He just decided to keep
it. She's pretty small, so it's either a young one or... Scared shitless.
I know.
I'm sorry.
Well, those things will slice you.
But look at it. Can you see how big they are?
Yeah.
Look at that one on that far side. It's like that long.
Who did you call?
What?
Who did you call?
Not to mention the cops.
They won't come out. Oh, that blanket might help.
That's really good, actually.
Okay, so do you want a second pair of hands? This bag you need to love.
What?
Screwdriver.
Is it really bad? Oh, why can't they just come out here? Mom, we have keys.
One thing I have is a pen. I don't know if that's not.
Yeah, let me try.
This doesn't go anywhere.
I know.
In other words, Mom will hurt you.
What?
Need another one?
Mom, is that the closest you ever gotten to a hawk?
I did not hear anything.
Sure, sure.
Oh my god, she cut? Her head is cut, oh my gosh. Oh my god. Oh my gosh.
Watch out. You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. Did you videotape that?